Archie Vella, the Welback second favourite. Kenya Storm still holding favouritism. Green lights on, set to run. Here's the lure. They're set. Racing. Kenya Storm jump well. Speed Millie May. And back to last, Archie Vella out deep, pushing on Bourne Brett. So Bourne Brett and Kenya Storm ran to the lead. They drew three on She Has Zip. Two lengths away to Millie May, and not in it is Archie Vella. Leader Kenya Storm turns three clear. Bourne Brett trying really hard, but Kenya Storm's too quick. Bourne Brett runs second. Third, Millie May, I think, just from She Has Zip. And last in, wow, the money was certainly left in there. Archie Vella never, ever looked a winning chance. Time's around 22:40. Kenya Storm, number five for Tony Rasmussen. Straight to the lead. Railed up, kicked away. Bourne Brett looks some danger at the top of the straight, but the five accelerated, got clear. Millie May's got home on the inside to get third. 22:36 the run. One's got fourth, She Has Zip. And the favourite, the well-backed Archie Vella, never ever looked a winning chance. Ran last of the five, 3.5 by two lengths. 5.8.41, race two.